I'm having nightmares again. It's been 6 years since our car crash. Every time I close my eyes, I'm back there. Back in the car, the emergency room, the sirens blaring.
Mom! Where's Dad? Dad!
Sir, you hear me?
I remember my heart racing, the empty feeling in my stomach.
Tell me your first name. 27-year-old male involved in the trauma.
No one had to tell me anything. I could tell by the unspoken words on their faces. My dad was gone.
98%. Unresponsive at this time.
I love my Aunt Viv to pieces, but I honestly hate that she keeps treating me like a delicate daisy. Chloe, who has been my savior during all of this, I know that she'll always have my back at the end of the day, and she doesn't look at me as if I'm about to break like everyone else does. I've always loved dancing. I wasn't happy if I wasn't. The music flowing through my body, the expression pouring out with every movement. I like all kinds of dance, from the technical hip-hop to the rhythmic salsa, but my favorite will always be ballet. I perfected the technique at just a young age, with 3 national titles by age 10. Junior elite, little prodigy, I hear from my mom. But I didn't do it for them, I did it for me. Hi, I'm River, and this is my story. Also known as Gigi. Rude, conniving, evil, and bitchy all rolled into one. But an amazing dancer. And Maya and Olivia are my absolute best friends, and I honestly don't know if I could have done this without them by my side. So I guess we're doing this.